What up, y'all? Sean from View 21, calling behind the camera. If you didn't know, now you know. And today we're coming at you with unboxing of Kyrie 1 Independence Day. Now, these are my first pair of Kyrie 1s. I'm very excited. These came up, these was 109, came up to 115 plus the tax, you know what I mean? The shipping was free. Let's put this aside. We're gonna get right into this damn unboxing. I actually bought a Young and Reckless shirt to go with this. You know what I mean? This is a really nice shirt. I got that for $15. Also, seven. Let's get into this, man. This the first time in these shoes. And there we go. There we go. The blue is very brighter than what it seems in the pictures online. I really got these because I had the American flag on them. These are really nice. I really like these shoes. I heard great reviews on court. These about the traction and all that. We gonna see about that. But Kyrie's right there. It's JBY. Means just be yourself. That's what his mom always used to tell him growing up. Just be yourself. I'm doing on foot review real quick. See how it is. Now I finally got them on. This one is loosened up. This one is still a little tight. I got the 10 and a half. So I'm really like a size 10 just for me to grow into them. But these are comfortable in there. They look very nice on my feet. I'm not gonna lie. Still got a little bit of loosening up to do, but right now, I don't know. I'm really liking the shoe. First pair of Kyrie 1s, Independence Day. Almost stuttered that one. Independence Day, but like I said, 109, 115 plus tax. Go get you a pair. It's been this review 21. You're not.